Star Wars Clone Wars Delta Squad Chronicles. Spoken by Sam. Starts right after Order 66 has been executed. Unfortunately, some of us has not gotten the order, and we must hunt them down in Balloon. We have been sneaked. We have order to sneak behind enemy lines. So. We are to kill all the Jedi. And that means I get to run up and kill a lot of Jedi. We shall move in that thing. The ATTE. Darth Revan. We are ready to go. Unfortunately, this ship is not going to Dantooine. This one is going to Kashyyyk. The ATTE and the ATOT are going towards Dantooine. And you can tell we are rotting. The Sith shall go to Kashyyyk. Along with Darth Revan. We are to go behind eight lines and not kill. And to kill a certain Luke Skywalker, we must do. Scorch. Boss. Seth. Fixer. Off to battle. This is the story of Delta Squad. Move out, man, let's go! Come on! We must kill the clones that not executed over 66. The result of Empire. Let's move, man, let's move! Go! It was a horrific battle. The best battle I've ever seen. Of course, I love death.
Through devastating odds.
We propel down.
Into
a shaft that leads to a lot of Jedi.
Into the lion's den of the Jedi. We killed many.
We killed many Jedi. Jedi. And I mean many. And I racked up the kills on those damn Jedi.
Unfortunately, racking up the kills for the Jedi was too much for the Empire. And they soon
hated
us. Didn't like us.
Our next mission has been find him, hunt him down, and kill him.